The president's comments come as lawmakers in Washington met for a hearing on gun violence. A 2019 poll from the Pew Research Center showed 88% of Americans supported making private gun sales and sales at gun shows subject to background checks.